But in the starting, those are all in alphabetical order, so there may be some from GCC. Brad Appleby, I'm going to ask the students to please come. Brad has been in choir for 4 years, and he will attend WVU and study geology. Carolyn Cole. For 2 years, and she is what is has been. She just was Dolly in the All County Musical. Hello, Dolly, and she's very active in the theater. She plans to major in musical theater, and she is still considering her college. But we know we're going to make a trip to New York to see her one of these days. Okay, Alexa DiStefano. Alexa. For 4 years. She will attend WVU and study early childhood education. Elena Figuerelli. This is Elena's first year in choir. Elena will attend Penn State, where she will study business. Jenna Yoonhee Jo. Is Shannon has been in choir 2 years and has been the accompanist for both the chamber choir and the GCC choir. And Jenna will attend the University of Buffalo, where she will study business management. Next, we have Christopher Kuo. Choir for 2 years now, and he will attend Penn State. Chris, what will he be studying? Advertising. He'll study advertising at Penn State. Okay, PJ McLaughlin. PJ has been in choir for 3 years, and he's not sure. He's still considering schools. Any idea what you're going to study, PJ?
No, not yet.
Does it involve playing basketball?
Yeah.
Yeah. He'll be playing basketball soon. Tom Munson. Tom has been in choir for 2 years. He will attend the University of Vermont, where he will study finance. Jonathan White. John has also been a leader in our GCC choir for 2 years, and Jonathan is going to study at Penn State University. He's going to study secondary education. So, John will be coming to teach at Central someday. Missy Graff. Missy has. Missy was in Madrigals for a year and chamber choir for 2 years, and she will attend Point Park University, and where she will study acting. She'll be a BFA. And Missy just appeared as Irene McCoy in the All County musical Hello Dolly. Becca March. Sang 1 year in Madrigals and has been in choir for 4 years. She was she's been very, very active in our drama program. She's been in every musical. She was just in Children of Eden. She was our student choreographer for Children of Eden. Becca will attend Marywood College and she will study early childhood. And Niner in dance, she's still going to dance. Chris Sugar. This is Chris's first year in choir. Chris will attend Allegheny College and he will study business and psychology. And I have a few. feeling he's going to find some student group or group where he can do a little bit of theater, because I think he's been bitten by the bug. He was also has been very involved in the plays and music this year. Abigail Sapru. Abby has been in choir for 4 years and has been involved in plays and musicals. And she will attend St. Vincent College, where she will major in vocal performance. And I'm sure we're going to be making many bus trips to New York City in the next few years to see all of these talented students performing on Broadway. Anna Berry. Anna has been in choir. Anna has been very active in choir for 3 years. And I also forgot Abby and Anna. Abby's done music ministry here at school. And has been active in that, but Abby really led our student ministry group, and they were responsible for music at all of the liturgies. And both Abby and Anna, I very often am out of the building to go to the festivals, and one of these two girls usually steps in for me for chamber choir and conducts the class and does a wonderful job. Anna has been in choir for 3 years. She's been very active in plays, in musicals, and was just involved in Children of Eden. She will attend IUP, where she will study music education. Samantha Wilson. Sammy has been in choir for 3 years and has been very active in plays and in musicals here. Where she will attend Kent and will study musical theater and English. Musical theater and English. See, I told you, many bus trips. So look for the literature about the bus trips to New York to see all of these. I forgot to mention that Becca and Anna represented us at Count Chorus in November, and Anna appeared at the same concert that Ben did. Anna sang with the Soldiers Chorus when they appeared at the Palace Theater in October. So, seniors, you have been just wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful group here. And you see how light our ranks will be. There are 18 seniors. We are missing a few seniors here this afternoon, but there are 18 seniors graduating from our department. So that's a big hole in my heart. I will miss you, seniors. Thank you. Thanks for your leadership. We have one final selection that the Chamber Choir is going to sing, but I want to take